I think this is like the best I've had my green screen. Holy shit. Thank you, preview button. Hello again! It's been a long time since I actually really touched this game. Hey, nope, I don't... Can't you see I'm busy here? Shut up, Samantha. No, wait, what did I win? He's congratulating me for something. You know what, I can check later. It has been a long time since I really got to touch this game. The last time I got to play it, I think, was in 2019. Yeah, I'm gonna guess like 2019. We attempted open heart surgery, and that went pretty well.
Let's take the lung. I have to get something to push it out, maybe. No, not the bone saw. Okay, we just gotta scrape the lung out. We gotta scrape it out. It needs to be scraped. This was supposed to be fun. But apparently you can't seem to accept that. We're cutting off his oxygen. This is the best we gotta do. Oh yeah, blood's coming out of his mouth. Probably should not have taken out the lung. Stubborn piece of shit. Okay. Dr. Eyes, you son of a bitch, you lied to me.
But you know what, times are different. You know, another day, another patient. Now, I've been told by the health board that I may need to quit my job. I know, shocking. But to really prove a point, I think, you see how it says incomplete? Well, we're gonna turn that in into an out. You see, they don't just give medical licenses to anyone. Alright. Bobby boy, how's it going? Dude, can I have a huff of that, actually? Can I just have a little huff? You know what, forgot. I forgot. I got an achievement for that. You know what, Bob? You got a good point. You know, you're a real good guy looking out for me. Might as well move this tarp out of the way. I shouldn't be having to huff of that when I've already been having my motivational beverage. Alright, it's time for surgery. Let's get into this shit. This tarp does not want to leave my hand. Okay. So listen, we got the bird cage right here. Come on, Jaxby. You didn't do, like, 3 minutes of watching Dr. Pimple Popper for nothing. Alright, I'm gonna assume we need to use a bone saw. Now, if I gotta, like, angle it the right way, hold on. Nah. You know what, that's like a little medieval, alright? That's like the boomer method, alright? I'm Gen Z. We rely everything on our technology. I cannot reach the technology. That's already a good sign. Alright, you know what? Something tells me we gotta do a little... good old smashy. Oh, and I almost got it by the handle this time. Really good. Alright, hold on. Oh! Hold on, don't worry, everything's fine. Just gotta do a little bit of readjustments. Come on. We gotta make like a dwarf and dig like a hole. Okay. Okay, you don't seem to be bleeding. We are making some good headway right now. We don't seem to be finding any sort of punctures that I'm sort of surprised with. If only we didn't lose the little saw thing. Oh, nope, come on. I see that they have a drill, but I think that's a little barbaric, alright? I'm a doctor, alright? Okay. What I was gonna get to was, I'm a doctor, and we're not doing our surgeries in Home Depot. Alright, probably shouldn't say that after, okay. I've wasted 2.5 minutes of this already. We're gonna try to get that saw. Because I know the saw, well, the electric saw, is pretty effective. You know, maybe the pen would work. Maybe we just use a good old pen. I know how to grip things. I'm not sure if you can tell. Oh, yeah, that's not gonna reach. Yo, no, hold on. You know what? Time out. Can we try that again? Hey, Bob. You want some of this? You're probably gonna need it. Uh-oh, come on. Get out of my hand, please, tarp. Thank you very much. Now listen, this bottle right here is going to be a hazard. I gotta like put my fingers on the right spots. Alright, just get that bottle out of the way. So we gotta adjust the hand, lower it down, and prepare to grab it. Okay. Alright. This is what we need. This is definitely what we need. Okay, so we gotta adjust this a bit. Then we can lower. Come on, come on. Oh, there we go, dude. We went from like a wood pickaxe all the way to netherite. Okay, oh. Okay. You're very slowly losing blood. But that's not a... Oh, hold on. No, that's not slow anymore. That is not slow anymore. All right, okay, hold on. Wait, which one is the healthy goop and which one is the feel-good goop? We're about to find out, all right? Here, hold on. Wait, Bob, you might need some of this, okay? Oh, wait, that's what makes you bleed faster? I think that made him bleed faster. Wait, how do I inject this? How do I... Wait, did it... Okay, so green is good. And blue is... Oh. That's gonna be a problem if you're gonna just stick to my hand, dude. Come on, this is not some kind of coin flip trick. That needle is shockingly close to the... Yeah, okay, come on, wait. We're not gonna touch the needle. See? I know what I'm doing. One of these days, there's just gonna be a doctor stumbling across this video. And this is just going to make him so angry. Oh! Okay, you know what? Okay. I mean, I'm not doing really well. If this was like a death speed run, I think I would be the king. I could probably beat Dream in a death speed run. Oh boy, the mug is in the way. Okay, Bob, come on. Oh, my hand is stuck in the basin. Come on. Time for your... Okay. I like how drugs are the answer to everything in this game. The worst part is, I know that the last time I recorded this, I did so much better. And that's why I'm especially disappointed seeing how I'm doing now. Okay. Whoa, okay, it's stuck. All right, it's still pretty slow. Oh, nope. No, don't you go running away from me. Don't. Okay. We probably need to go back to using some of this stuff, though. No. I better not touch that needle. Okay. Oh. He's either going to get the bick to the face or the actual, like, drugs. Okay, cool. I stuck it in him. All right. Pen. Get out of my hand, please. Oh, if you could get out of my hand, that would be absolutely wonderful. Okay, thank you. Oh, wow, you're just so generous. Okay, I don't know. Can I, like, actually, like, start grabbing these bones? I don't think I can. Okay, so it looks like you got, like, that twitchy lung disease. I think your lungs may have a little bit of Parkinson's, but that I'm not sure. I'm not really a Parkinson's doctor. Well, I'm not a bony doctor, as you can tell. I don't know. I never really studied on bones, all right? Skeletons kind of scare me. Okay, oh! Oh, boy. Do we have more blood? I'm not gonna give Bob any of mine, because he doesn't deserve it, because he just had to choose to bleed everywhere. Oh. I can't grab these bones! They're just all condensing over the heart. Oh, and the lung is already starting to pop out. You know what? If we maybe pop... Come on, wait. If we just were to... Come on. I was able to grab that lung a second ago. There's no way I can't do it. Alright, and then lean the hand. Come on. Really gotta work at that lung. Okay, now you're not budging. Okay, perfect. Just to get the finer details, Bob. Don't worry. Oh, wait. Okay. Greeny goop, come on, healing juice. Come on, Bobby. Give you some of that healing juice. Okay, you're not getting in there. Uh-oh. Okay, hold on, wait. Get in there. Uh-oh. Somehow the healy juice is making you die faster. There we go. Oh. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, pop goes the weasel. Okay, now we're doing something. Oh, wait, there's more bones to worry about. But maybe if we extract that lung, then it might make it easier, though, to slide out all, like, the bones and stuff out of the way. I can't believe I can't grab the bones. I think they're also still somehow attached to his body. even though they all look like that. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to reach the drill. Oh, wait, what? Whoa, hold on. Actually, I might, oh. Give me back my drill. Drill, come back to me. I summon thee. Nope. Okay. Now it's on an angle where I can actually see it. I should probably raise it up in the air. Because the thing is, we need to work a bit more on... Okay. Oh, whoa, okay, that went a little too far deep. Slowly, okay, you know what? And then we raise the drill. This is actually working, oh my god. I know the drill's gonna keep spinning, but I'm just gonna have to put you here for now. Please don't leave. Dr. Drill, your assistance is still required. Do not go on your coffee break. Whoa, okay, you were just dying to come on out there. Okay. Well, Bob, I don't know how to tell you this, but you're a father of two really ugly-looking lungs. Oh, we're fucked. Okay. All this progress. We are over a YouTube video limit worth of time. No, shit. That joke is a lot funnier in my head. I could not word it right. Get out of here, Glass. Glass, no. Not needed ever. Wait. Okay. Is this... Please tell me this was enough to pull you out. I could see the heart. It's right there. Okay. This, Bob. This right here. This was the piece of your body I literally spent probably like 10 minutes on. You get to keep it. I don't care anymore. Yo. Oh, wait, okay, I actually did something. Hold on. Uh-oh. What was the button placement? Come on. Okay. Then we stabby you. Okay. I don't think I've gotten this far last time. He has so little blood, I'm pretty sure we do not happen to have an extra bag of blood somewhere. If possible, we're gonna have to maybe speedrun this shit. Sever everything. Oh. Wait. And... Uh-oh. Oh, no! Okay. Ooh, don't. Don't you go anywhere. Do not go anywhere. Anywhere. Don't go. Whatever you're thinking of, don't go there. Maybe you gotta get rid of this looking thing. You're annoying. You make too much noise. Oh, okay. I did it. How's your bleeding level? You're not... Wow, you're bleeding actually... Oh! I had to say something. Okay. I'm actually... doing it. Oh, thank God. Okay, dude. I'm up to your, internal clock. Your internal, what appears to be an alarm clock. Don't worry, you can keep that watch. I only got it for like $3 off at Walmart. It's fine. Gotta get rid of this, this tube? So wait, what does it look like? So it looks like I got one of the veins or the vessels severed, and I'm pretty sure it looks like I need to cut more. And with that level of blood, that's not looking good. Speaking of which, wait, oh, it's disattached. It's disattached. Okay, so with that out of the way, you're still bleeding. I'm still seeing blood, but I don't know, maybe like, there we go. Just to be sure. Okay, yeah, so that is it. Okay, so that wasn't, I think I actually just disattached the heart. Hold on. Guys, I've never been this far. Let's not screw with this. Come on, dude. Come on. Here's the replacement heart. Yeah!